I'd built a house before and done a little bit of joinery before, so I kind of had the idea of how to do it sort of thing.
I think he could see what was possible in terms of urban living, and he didn't see the need for a sort of outdoor rear yard and a front lawn. I think he could see that a more urban space was kind of really beneficial for the family.
I like the wood because it feels like I'm in a treehouse. Every place I think has its own little thing that I like about it.
I think the proximity of town is
that's
really good. Just the lifestyle of living here.
Yeah, like we pretty much walk everywhere.
Mm.
We didn't really have a front or a back. We had these interior spaces that were external, and the house really formed around those. The courtyards are essentially part of the interior of the house, so the house is outside and inside all of the time.
We want people not to feel like this is a private place. This is our place that's open to everyone, and we want to share it with people.
What Grant and Karen did, which was really brave, was rather than buying a house in a subdivision, they've looked at creating something a lot more urban and something maybe more more foreign, and brought that idea right into the town centre and started essentially from scratch with a house that's very unconventional and quite unique.
It was her idea to come to Hamilton, so I had some.
Yeah.
I could say, okay, if we're going to come back down, then we can do it in a slightly unusual way.
So he got the unusual way, and I got to live in Hamilton close to family.